I'm just upstairs here at the Elmwood Village Inn Hanu House in Buffalo, New York, and right in front of me is Karen, the owner, and we are now in one of the bathrooms on the middle floor. This has actually been our bathroom for the night, beautiful bathroom with all sorts of artistic expressions even in this room.
Right.
Karen, point out some of the special features of this room to me, please.
What I love about this, probably the most, again, is this is an original stainless glass window.
Mm-hmm.
And the masks that you see in this room are
yes.
masks that I brought back from Cuba.
Uh-huh.
And I love that the mask, that the particular mask here,
yes.
with they almost, to me, they kind of mirror each other.
There's so some sort of parallel feature.
There's a parallel.
The color scheme.
It tickled me. It wasn't
yes.
planned. But, and again, the rug on the floor,
mm-hmm.
I like, to me, it's kind of very tribal looking.
It is, most definitely.
So,
is it local or did you bring that back from somewhere else as well?
It's not local. I didn't bring it back. I don't really remember. I just liked it.
You liked it, exactly.
Liked it.
Now, here are some of the other masks on the wall, again, coming from Cuba. Beautiful wash basin.
So this was the original bathroom for the upstairs.
Uh-huh.
And then it's pretty clear to see what the new part is there's a nice soaking tub.
Oh yeah.
And the shower, which people
mm-hmm.
love.
Mm-hmm.
It's got a cement base to it.
Yes, so actually it does. And it's very roomy, which
yeah.
is great.
Yeah, very
love
modern.
That shower.
Very modern.
Beautiful. And some sculptures or what are these on the wall?
These were significant to me. This,
uh-huh.
I got these shortly after I was on my own. And it was a couple things. Once, I love dancing. I'm a
mm-hmm.
horrible dancer.
Mm-hmm.
But I love dancing.
Mm-hmm.
The other thing is I hate mirrors. I hate looking at myself.
Yeah.
Looking in this camera
yep.
right now is very
you
difficult.
Hate it. Yeah.
I hate even a minute of it. So the mirror, behind
uh-huh.
the mirror, and where I first had it when I bought it, was
mm-hmm.
right at the top of a stairs.
Mm-hmm.
So supposedly I was supposed to be forced to look into the mirror.
Okay.
Now, most of the time I could avoid it. But it was kind of a reminder of things I was, you know,
yes.
I was wanting to feel the freedom of movement even
mm-hmm.
if I couldn't do it, and I was wanting to make peace with myself even though it was difficult.
So it has a lot of symbolic
it
meaning.
It does for
too.
Me. Uh-huh.
Okay, great.
Uh-huh.
Thanks, Karen.
And now I just like it.
Yeah, exactly.